I always keep a bucket of mud just off camera. Doesn't everyone?